Let's begin now.
No, today, I just woke up and I said, no, instead of waiting on the good day.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I ask you, please, don't you know where is the main office of this dormitory?
It's right over there.
Okay, thank you. I got that. Bye.
And all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And ain't nobody gotta cry today. Cause ain't nobody gonna die today. Save that drama for another day.
Hi. Are you waiting?
Yes.
Okay. Can I ask you, please? I want to make me sure what everything we need for this office for accommodation.
You need a valid passport or ID card and the photos, of course. And it's about 150 euros as deposit.
Yeah, I hope I have everything. Do you know how much costs the dormitory per month?
I think it's about 85 euros.
So remember, you need here about 150 euros as deposit, then two passport photos and passport or ID card. That's everything. Okay, so dormitory 8, room 41, and Slovenian roommate. I hope she will be fine. Fresh, new cologne on. Feeling so good, change the colors to my phone. Orange Kool-Aid, go good with Patron. Oh, no, hell no, boy. It's still my ringtone, free car wash. Had to clean up the Dodge. Get back when I can, just playing my part. Turn close and... Ah, 8. Here we are.
Hi.
Hi, can I ask you, do you know where is the housekeeper?
Yeah, just go downstairs here.
Okay, and can you please look after my luggage for a minute?
Yeah, it's no problem.
Okay, so, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Ain't nobody gonna die today. Save that drama for another day. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And I ain't feel the word about what nobody say. I'm still above ground, that's the reason I pray. Got my car cleaned up, now I'm ready.
Hi!
Oh, hi!
My name is Petra, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, I'm Klavdija.
Yeah, where nice, from? Czech Republic.
I'm
yes. Well, yeah, I know,
how was
I know.
The
oh, cool, I'm glad that I'm here, it was quite long, yes.
Yeah, I know.
And what you are doing?
I'm playing for faculty.
Yeah, musicology or what?
Yeah.
Ah, and nice, you? Nice. Industrial design.
Wow.
So, yeah, I will learn how it will be. Claudia, I have to go now, so see you later.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye. That way, heard my cousin cooking out. I gotta give me a play. Got this new outfit, ain't even out in the state. So, fame speaking too soon, but this a hell of a day. And this sticky got me sitting in a hell of a place. Got my stunner shades on and the grin on my face.
Wow.
My new
grill looks mean, but I swear I'm beautiful. If you will be lost, you can visit main building of university and they will help you. For us, it's important, Office of International Relations. You will get more info, guide about university and student card.
It's time to change our ways so we can save the day for the children's sake and make a better place to play. And if it's all good, break out your coop and grip your wood.
The best way how to do your Slovenian number is go to Simobil and buy SIM card for 1 euro with already 5 euros on your account. But still we all grind forever in a day. The choice you make is really all fine. I would like to ask you, can I do here my mail system?
Yes, do you have your number?
On this site, Studentská prehrana SE, you have to fill some information and the system will generate you a number. With this number you will go to office for making your student bonds. 773-627-8428.
Okay, I need your student card, can I personal ID or passport?
Okay, okay.
808. Okay, and you come here, you
need sheet.
Yeah, and inside here.
Okay. It's everything?
Yeah.
With student bonds, you have really good price for a meal. You can use it almost in every restaurant or fast food. You can use 2 per day, and between each meal has to be 4 hours pausa. So what now? Bought my green Urbana card. This costs 17 euros per month. It's a fixed tax, but you can go around whole Ljubljana. The other possibility is to buy this card but in yellow. You have to put there some money, and every ride costs you 1.2 euro. It's for 90 minutes. Or you will find out that the best way is to buy a bike, because it's really cheap here. Hey, are you looking for something?
Yeah, I'm a new Erasmus student.
And you're coming from where?
Czech Republic. And you?
I'm from Slovenia, I work for ESN.
And what does it mean, ESN?
It's an international organization who helps Erasmus students to get used to local environment by creating social and culture events.
Nice! So maybe we will meet in some.
Yes, we should.
Okay, and do you know where is international office?
Yes, it's just right here.
Okay, thank you. Bye!
Bye.
Hi!
Hello!
Can I ask you, I already get some emails from the show. But I don't know what this office is for, so
we are Shwe International Office, first contact for Erasmus student. We get emails and then we put you on the mailing list, and after that we send you a weekly program. This includes one-day trips, trip to Belgrade, Sarajevo, and actually sports events, culture events.
Wow!
Yeah.
That's amazing!
Yeah.
Cool. So you're taking care about Erasmus?
Yeah, me and my other colleagues.
That's right.
So my last thing is the residence permit. So if you go to do your first residence permit in Slovenia, you need valid passport or ID card and copy. Then health insurance card and copy. Then 2 passport photos and the paper which confirm that you are accepted to the university. Inside, you have to fill the paper that you have here, 290 euros per month, and the paper which you get there from the office. You have to pay there 10 euros, so be prepared. You will get also a paper there. With the paper, you will go to the dormitory office. Then you will get a letter. With the letter, you will go to post office to get another letter. With this another letter, you will go to Tobacna to pick up your ID card. If you will have your ID card, you will go to dormitory office and they will make a copy from themselves. It's easy. Yeah, good. I done all my paperwork, so
wow,
cool.
Finally.
Yeah, so
but
I'm happy.
I think now welcoming party.
Hey, hi.
Hi, Petra. Nice to meet you.
Smiljan.
Hello. 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 Hello.
time. Oh, I overslept. Ooh, what about last night? What we did? I don't know.
Water.
Me too.
Yeah.
Thanks. I hope this will help.
Hey,
hi!
How
was the party yesterday?
Don't. And your...
changes. In the end of your stay, you will fill another document with your grades.
Oh, Petrushka, come here!
Hi!
What are you doing?
I'm just want to go to lunch because I'm really hungry.
I'm hungry also, I didn't eat today, so
yes.
We can go together if you want.
It would be great, yeah.
Cool.
Super.
Yes, I have 5 hours.
So tell me, Petrushka, why you choose to come to Slovenia?
Well, I have really good references from friends, and they said that Ljubljana is a really good student place.
And your friends were true, because in Ljubljana you have 280,000 people and students are 40,000, so a lot of students you have here in Ljubljana. And the faculties are located around all Ljubljana, so you can live in others' dormitory also, Bežigrad, Mesni Lok, or you can live private. But Rožna is the most important because of, you know, parties. If you like parties, you have there really the best parties ever. And also, we have here courts for playing games like tennis, volleyball, basketball or big gym. One is also in our dormitory and we have a doctor for the whole Rožna students, also exactly in dorm 8. For whole complex we have big mensa. If you need something to copy, it's in dorm 7 and we live next to the park Tivoli. So if you like running or something else, you can be there every day, because here is just everything.
Wow, so I see that I live really on the good place.
Oh, this is for sure. So tell me, Petrushka, what do you know about Slovenia?
I know that your country has 2 million people, mm-hmm. then your currency is euro, mm-hmm. and the borders what you have are with Italy, then yeah. Hungary, Austria and Croatia, yeah. and in past you were part of Yugoslavia. But I know more, yeah. The biggest cities are Maribor and Koper, and the last thing what I know that your famous architect is Josip Lešin.
I'm quite surprised that you know a lot of Slovenian things. Whew.
I'm so full now.
Me too.
It's normal that you get what we have. Soup, water, main course, salad and the dessert for a student's bun.
Yeah, this appreciate all students.
Wow. €7.
Yeah.
Oh my god, but this is really good price yeah. for how big meal we had. Wow, cool. I like it here.
So, what you have seen already here in Ljubljana?
I know where is Congress Center, and I was at school, but nothing more.
Do you want to see more?
Yeah,
so
of course.
Let's go.
Okay. Wow, cool. So we will have a trip.
Yeah, a long one.
I'm looking forward.
Here I go. London, Paris, Italija, marihuana, tirana, Albanija. Export, import, diaspora, everybody now turbomania. Rio, Maracana, Brasilia, Africa, India, alla rabia. Here and there and everywhere, con magnifico e compagnia. Here I come, here I go.
Somebody told me here we are and I don't know what
oh,
is it.
Oh, it's nothing bad. This is greetings, hi, hello. But more polite is dobr dan. This means good afternoon, good
dobr
morning.
Dan.
Dobr dan.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can teach me some words.
Of course.
Let's start with introducing. So, my name is Petra.
Moje ime je Petra.
Moje ime je Petra.
Perfect.
And I'm 21 years old.
Stara sem 21 let.
Stara sem 21 let.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm from the Czech Republic.
Prihajam z Češke.
Prihajam z Češke.
Perfect.
But the most useful sentence, I think it will be, I don't speak Slovenian.
Yeah, yeah. So, ne govorim slovensko.
Ne govorim slovensko.
Yeah, but I can teach you more.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hvala.
Hvala.
Prosim, please.
Prosim.
Yeah. Or if you want to go to the beer, pivo.
Pivo.
Yeah. Or if you want to have party, žurka.
Žurka.
Yeah. But more useful, it will be kako se maš. That's mean, how are you?
Kako se maš.
Yeah. And mm-hmm. Answer, good, uredo.
So, kako se maš, uredo.
Yeah. You started to learn quickly.
Thank you for very good tips. What you
made
for me?
Oh, I have to tell you something about bike.
What?
If you will buy a bike, uh-huh. You have to buy good locker also, because otherwise you won't see anymore your bike. Because here in Slovenia, in Ljubljana, it's tradition to steal a bike.
Aha, uh-huh, so I will see if I will buy one.
I know.
Thank you for telling me that.
This one for
you.
Yeah.
Wow.
Whoa! What?
Klavdija, what I can do now, where I clean it.
Look, here you have list where everybody can sign up. Mm-hmm. You just put your name and number of your room, and later you will come for borrow the keys, and everything will be okay.
Super, so I will do it later.
Finally home!
Yes! Finally!
Oh, I'm so tired!
Wow!
Party!
One little, two little, three little gypsy boys. Zoom, 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 zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Four little, five little, six little, make the noise. Thank you.
I hope my tutorial of very few days in Ljubljana help you, and you will have your start of your stay easy. And what more, check the papers from university, because there could be some changes, or if you're not from European Union, there could be some differences also, but the basic is the same. So what more, I hope you will enjoy the stay in Ljubljana and have fun!
Bila si moj jedini zemlji.